Fantasy OSR, Fantasy Old Schema Route. Well, sometimes it does turn into a route. An old schema romp. The players are going to enter the underworld starting at the level of the burrows, and they're going to work their way down through the deepest mines and quarters of fiends of the Iron Mantle if they go that deep. They're going to outfit themselves with a set of magic items that they're going to either buy with the loot that they collect or find along the way. They're going to start with a certain amount of aces, food, gear, and luck. And they're going to spend those over the course of the adventure, sometimes by accident as the event tables generate, and sometimes by choice. A small advantage can turn into a great reward. You enter the underworld with a map and a marked path, but that could quickly change to a trapped path where the map you have is obsolete or you were just lied to. And eventually you may end up in deadly lairs that seem like there's no way to escape. The monsters you face start simply, OSR style, as goblins, and then move to undead, and finally mythical beasts, and those all have negative aspects to them. You can face those dragons. It wouldn't be OSR without the dragon's attacks, and they are exceptionally deadly in this game if you're low enough level. But they can be defeated if you have enough tricks.